Standard hydrogen electrode is a primary hydrogen electrode. It is also known as a SHE. It consists of a platinum coil coated with a platinum black, which is connected to a piece of platinum wire sealed in a glass tube. Platinum black electrode is placed in a solution of 1 mcl. The platinum electrode is used because platinum metal is not attacked by acid and easily comes in equilibrium with H2 gas. Glass tube is attached with a side tube through which hydrogen gas is bubbled into glass tube at 1 atmospheric pressure and escapes through the 2 holes present in the bottom part of the glass tube. These holes are half exposed to air and the other half in the solution. This is the schematic diagram of the hydrogen electrode. When hydrogen gas is passed at 1 atmosphere pressure into solution of HCl through the side tube, an equilibrium is established between the hydrogen gas and the hydrogen ions of the acid solution. The equilibrium between H plus ions and hydrogen gas is like this. Arbitrarily, the potential of the standard hydrogen electrode is taken as 0. Standard hydrogen electrode can be represented like this. Standard hydrogen electrode has some disadvantages in its usage. First one is that it is not possible to maintain the unit concentration of H plus ions in the solution constantly. Second disadvantage is that it is not convenient to pass H2 gas at 1 atmosphere uniformly always. Third disadvantage is that the impurities in the solution may get absorbed on the surface of the platinum, so that the equilibrium between H2 gas and H plus ions may be disturbed. Fourth one is that the impurities present in the solution may cause the variation in the potential.